It said that a Monkeyopolis with one banana farm is the most efficient way to make money in BTD6, so I put that to the test. The first game, I used the classic 230 bank method, and I finished up round 40 with about $62,000. I did the same for the second game, except as soon as I could afford a Monkeyopolis, I went for it. I finished up round 40 with about $68,500, which is nearly 10% more than the first game. Is this worth it?